Well, good morning, and welcome to this Jammies with Jesus on Monday, November 15th. Let's see here. The sun or the light would switch, but I didn't get it. So good morning. This is Psalm 84. How lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord of hosts. My soul longs, indeed it faints, for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh sing for joy to the living God. Even the sparrow finds a home, and the swallow a nest for herself, where she may lay her young. At your altars, O Lord of hosts, my King and my God. Happy are those who live in your house, ever singing your praise. Happy are those whose strength is in you, in whose heart are the highways to Zion. As they go through the valley of Baca, they make it a place of springs. The early rain also covers it with pools. They go from strength to strength. The God of gods will be seen in Zion. O Lord God of hosts, hear my prayer. Give ear, O God of Jacob. Behold our shield, O God. Look on your face of your anointed. For a day in your courts is better than 1,000 elsewhere. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than live in the tents of wickedness. For the Lord God is a sun and shield. He bestows favor and honor. No good thing does the Lord withhold from those who walk uprightly. O Lord of hosts, happy is everyone who trusts in you. Seemed like a good way to start off the week. Yesterday, once again, very enjoyable gathering for worship. We're seeing a few more people. We still wear masks, and that allows us to sing in the sanctuary, but again, the numbers of attendees is growing as the COVID numbers are dropping in the, at least in the state. The local regional area is still up for discussion. We're gonna have conversations this week, I'm sure. Hear how things are going out at the hospital, hear from folks who are working out in industry, folks who were over at the university, et cetera, et cetera. So as soon as we're able, we'll, just like we did in late June, early July, if it calls for being able to relax or change some of the procedures, we will. But for now, it's just great to see everybody gathered together, sing songs. It was a good day yesterday. Here in the upstate, fall is in full glory. It's beautiful. So if you have an opportunity to get out today, just a drive through some of the neighborhoods, show some spectacular trees. There's a couple sugar maples and red maples that catch the morning sun and just light up, which are simply gorgeous. So that's about all I have for today. We'll have council tonight. We'll continue forward. Pastor Josh mentioned this yesterday. For folks who are part of University Lutheran, a semi-annual meeting will be on December 12th. We have a lot of business stuff that we could probably get accomplished beforehand as we send out information, if you could review that information ahead of time. And if you have any questions, to certainly contact me or Pastor Josh or anybody on council. We can get you connected with people who could answer the questions in the best way possible. And that way, when we actually gather for the meeting, we can have conversations with one another and not rehash stuff that's been emailed and can be addressed ahead of time. We want people to fully understand the decisions that we have been making and the decisions we'll be asking people to make. So we want you to have the best information possible. We just rather do that in advance, and because we will, from a worship leader perspective, we're going to be tied in between the end of the early service finishing and the start of the later service. So we'd like to move through the agenda that we can as expeditiously as possible to leave, again, good time for conversation on those other areas that require the conversation. So let us pray. Holy God, thank you for this new day. Thank you for the ongoing beauty so evident here around us. As these seasons begin to change, to recognize the cycle of trees shedding their leaves to become nutrients in the soil to provide for the growth in the spring. So each season is filled with mystery and awe and wonder and purpose. So help us enjoy each of them. Help us also be very mindful of those who are in need of food and shelter this season. Bless the ministries of Clemson Community Care, Helping Hands, Meals on Wheels, the Our Daily Bread, Our Daily Rest, all the folks who are helping our neighbors. And then help us to simply do what we are able to do. And these things we ask and pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, have a blessed day today. Pastor Josh will be with you again in the morning. Bye-bye.